Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will explain you how to make this beautiful 3D isometric T logo using grid lines. If you are new to my channel, then like my video and subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon button to get more interesting videos. Let's start. First create new file. I already create new file. Press Ctrl R to show grid lines. Take a grid line and drag it here. Select this line, press Alt, make a copy and drag it here. Now press Ctrl D, make other lines. Now select all of these lines, go to Object and Group. Now select these lines, again go to Object, go to Transform and Reflect 45 degree. Again select these line, go to Object, go to Transform and Reflect 60 degree. Select these lines, go to Object, go to Transform, Reflect Horizontal. Now our grid line process are complete. Select pen tool and start making T. Now apply color. Select pen tool. Now make the side of T. I am giving little dark color to it, like this, and drag it here. Again select pen tool, make a box and drag it here. Now select all boxes by press Shift Press Alt, make a copy and drag it here. Make other copy and I am applying different color. Now follow along with me. Now set all these three T's. So our beautiful 3D isometric T logo is ready. You can see. Now delete all grid lines. If you enjoy my video, then like my video and subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon button to get more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.